Hi, this is Val Vandervoort, a realtor in San Carlos and the surrounding communities. In San Carlos, we have six major neighborhoods that are each given an area name and also have a number that we use in our multiple listing service. The first area in San Carlos is Alder Manor, and it sits west of Alameda and south of Britton. Some of it is flat. That part actually goes to Redwood City Schools, even though the mailing address is San Carlos. And there is also a part that is high up in the hills off of Britton and Crestview. This area goes to San Carlos Schools. Next up is Beverly Terrace. This area sits north of Britton and west of Alameda in San Carlos Avenue. It covers the largest amount of area in San Carlos, but a lot of that is made up of the undevelopable Devonshire Canyon. White Oaks is the neighborhood that is south of Britton and east of the Alameda and is bound on the south by the creek that separates San Carlos from Redwood City. It is almost entirely flat, and the far east side of the neighborhood, as you approach El Camino, has some nice businesses to visit. Howard Park neighborhood sits to the north of Britton and is bound on the west by Alameda and on the north by San Carlos Avenue and on the east by El Camino. This area is home to the heart of downtown San Carlos and also contains San Carlos' most popular park, Burton Park, which is the venue for hometown days and Friday concerts in the park during the summer months. On the east side of El Camino, there is Clearfield Park and North Redwood Subdivision. There are two small pockets of homes here, one on the north side of Holly Street and one on the south side. The last neighborhood in San Carlos is the Cordes area. It is on the northeast side. It largely sits on a hill, but there is also a fairly flat portion just north of downtown, and that part of it has great walkability to downtown San Carlos. If you want more detailed information about any of these neighborhoods and would like a personal tour of the area, give me a call or shoot me an email.